Well, I was invited to the conference as a panelist, I guess. We had a lot of discussions on the types of deals that are out there, where the music business is headed, also took part in the demo listening to provide feedback. I'm basically here to educate, inform, mentor, whatever it is, answer questions.
People have a lot of information, knowledge, experience, and just overall insightful. So even when I come here with the knowledge I have, I always learn little things all the time from some of those people I'm surrounded by. So I'm sure that the people who attend the conference, you learn tremendous amounts about the music business from all those people. Advice about getting into the music industry. Well, you're going to have to work harder at this than any other job in the whole wide world. This takes up more time, more dedication, more stubbornness, more learning, more of anything. You know, if you have to do it and because you just love it so much, then it's the right decision to make. But it's a long road. It's a hard road. You have to be so dedicated, so hardworking. You have to really learn, listen, try things, and really be the best you can be. At the end of the day, if you're an artist, it's about entertaining. It's all those things, but it all comes together to real dedication, real hard work, and craftsmanship, I think.